Report, knit editor fired after O'Keefe video confirms paper's liberal bias. The New York Times may claim to be an objective news agency, but conservative activist James O'Keefe's Project Veritas has released a series of new videos exposing the Times for its true motivations behind closed doors. The three new videos, part of the Project Veritas American Pravda series, use hidden camera interviews to expose the liberal bias embedded in the mainstream media. An undercover journalist exposed the Times online editor Nicholas Dudik in the first video of the series, where Dudik was heard on video describing himself as a former member of the so-called Antifa, the violent liberal group that has attacked conservatives and President Donald Trump's supporters throughout the U.S. Project Veritas reported on Tuesday that it believes Dudik has been fired after being exposed in parts 1 and 2 of the American Pravda Net series, though it hasn't been officially confirmed yet. O'Keefe released a video discussing Dudik and Project Veritas' work to expose the Times editor for his bias against Trump. Check it out. In addition to the video indicating that Project Veritas believes Dudik was fired, the group also released part 3 of the American Pravda Net series on Tuesday, exposing another editor at the Times for bias against Trump and conservatives. As reported by Conservative Review, senior homepage editor Daishu is heard on camera admitting the Times is widely understood to be liberal-leaning. "Our main stories are supposed to be objective," she said on the video, about the 3:15 mark. "It's very difficult in this day and age to do that." Xu can be also be heard calling Trump an oblivious idiot and Vice President Mike Pence effing horrible. In response to the Dudik video, the Times spokeswoman Danielle Rhodes-Haugh released a statement on October 10, where the company downplayed his role at the newspaper. The statement said the company was reviewing the situation, but hasn't given any official update on whether Dudik was fired. According to MSN, New York Times executive editor Dean Baquet on Monday told the audience at the National Press Club that O'Keefe was despicable, but didn't make any specific mention of Dudik being fired. "The American people are sick and tired of the Times abusing its power to attack anyone who disagrees with its liberal agenda, rather than using it to report the news fairly. Please like and share this story to make sure this bias and hatred toward President Donald Trump is fully exposed for everyone to see." What do you think about James O'Keefe's undercover video project? Scroll down to comment below.